Hi! In today's tutorial, we'll show you how to imitate a point of view eye blinking effect. You can use this effect as a transition or a scene opening. To get started, create a project and import your footage. Select the videos you've imported and convert them into a sprite with the following parameters. Uses container? No. Show effects? Yes. Fill background? No. Now open the video effects menu. Find transitions and apply the wipe effect with the duration 1 second. Make a double click on the effect and move the cursor to the middle of it. Place a marker right here at half a second and select the option visible in self-scope and in child objects. To make sure the marker remains visible, go back to the sprite and use the marker to place the wipe effect right where the two videos merge. Now go to the properties window and adjust the wipe effect settings. Type, door, mode, vertical out, directly, pulse, transition levels, linear parameter change along a trajectory. On this graph, we need to set zeros at the beginning and the end, while increasing the value to 100 in the middle. The blinking effect is ready at this point. All we need is to add a bit of blur. Open the Video Effects menu, find Filters and select Gaussian Blur, with a duration approximately 2 seconds. Make a double click on the Gaussian Blur filter. Place the cursor in the middle of it, which is exactly 1 second, and then place a marker right there with the same parameter being activated, visible in self-scope and in child objects. Go back to the sprite and using the marker, place the Gaussian blur filter precisely where the two videos merge. In the properties window, find blur levels and switch to linear parameter change along a trajectory. On this graph, you want to put zeros at the beginning and the end, while keeping it somewhere around 20 in the middle. And that's it! If you like this tutorial, give it a thumbs up. And if you enjoy video editing, remember to subscribe. We promise you won't regret it.